Essential elements perform several roles. They participated in various metabolic activities like permeability of cell membrane, maintenance of osmotic concentration of cell sap, electron transportation, buffering action, and also they involved in enzymatic activity, and they play the role as coenzymes. Macro as well as micro elements, they found in various forms, they available in various forms, and they show various functions on the plants. What are the forms available of essential nutrients and what are the functions we see now? First, you take the nitrogen. Nitrogen is the one of the essential mineral, essential nutrient found in the plant body as well as in the soil. Of course, it also found in atmosphere too. So, what is the available form of nitrogen to the plant means the plants can absorb the nitrogen in the form of ammonia or nitrate, NO3 minus. The plant absorbed mainly as nitrate, sometimes also absorbed as nitrites form too. And nitrogen requires all the part of the body, especially meristematic tissue requires more. Nitrogen is major constituent in proteins, amino acids, nucleic acids, and secondary metabolites. They also constituent of vitamins and minerals. Nitrogen is very essential nutrient. It is essential to the every part of the plant body, and it is essential for the meristematic tissue for its rapid development and rapid division, and it work as a major constituent for proteins, amino acids, nucleic acids, secondary metabolites, vitamins and minerals.